Stop it. Sit down. Shut your mouth. Oh my God, you're such a nightmare. And the kid keeps hearing that. What's happening is that child is then learning that they're being shamed, they're being told they're not good. And the core of narcissism isn't pretty. I mean, in many ways, when we really understand where this comes from, it's actually kind of heartbreaking to see where a lot of these stories started from. However, it still doesn't mean we can sign off on their behavior. That's the challenge, right?